Edvotek Instructional Videos presents Pre-Lab Preparations for Exploring Biotechnology with a Green Fluorescent Protein. Preparation of E.coli source plates. For best results, the E.coli source plates should be streaked 18 to 22 hours before the experiment is performed. Preparing the source plates more than 24 hours before the activity may compromise the success of the transformation experiment. For this prep, you will need vials of E. coli GFP host and E. coli PT GFP bactobeads, 5 large petri plates containing LB-Agar, and 2 large control plates containing LB-Agar plus ampicillin and IPTG, sterile inoculation loops, recovery broth. Step 1. Remove a single bactobead from the E. coli GFP host vial using a sterile inoculation loop. Using aseptic technique, transfer the bead to the edge of one of the large LB source plates and replace the lid. Step 2. Dissolve the bead by adding 10 microliters of recovery broth. Step 3. Streak the loop back and forth through the dissolved bactobead to make a primary streak at the top of the plate. Take care not to gouge the loop into the medium. Step 4. With the same loop, streak through the primary streak to a clean part of the agar several times to create a secondary streak. Step 5. Rotate the plate, then streak the loop through the secondary streak to a clean part of the agar several times. Step 6. Rotate the plate once more, then streak the loop through the third streak to a clean part of the agar. Step 7. Cover the plate and incubate inverted at 37 degrees Celsius for 18 to 22 hours. If you do not have an incubator, colonies will form at room temperature in approximately 24 to 48 hours, although transformation efficiency may decrease. Step 8. Repeat the above steps for each of the remaining LB source plates using a new loop for each plate. Step 9. Retrieve the 2 large LB amp IPTG control plates. Step 10. Repeat steps 1 through 7 using the E. coli PT GFP bactobeads. These control GFP plates will be used in Module 2 if transformation is unsuccessful. They should be prepared ahead of time, incubated at 37 degrees Celsius overnight, and stored at 4 degrees Celsius until needed. The source plates are now ready for the students to use in Experiment Modules 1 and 2.